叩いてかぶってじゃんけんぽん。
Oh, my God.
Thank you. もしもの続くのだと。この調子で来週の土曜までだと。来週の土曜ということで、ということで、今日がスーパーの特売日だねと。する気か？買い物も邪魔すんな。すいません。どうだビッグファッバー、ベゴベゴ
トトテトトトルルルルルルル
ルルルルルルルルルルル
So much. ませ。これください。
3000円です。
地味に高いな。俺はここで何を。昨夜の記憶が曖昧だ。相性も悪かったな。勉強になったぜ。楽しくてしょうがねえ。俺はもっともっと強くなれるんだ。今日はてめえを狩るぜ。やつら、次の反応を予測しろ。そうだ、覚悟しろ。今襲いかかってきたやつ、知り合い、いや、心当たりがないよ。ここは、俺は誰かにやられたのか。一旦アジトに帰らないと。キングにやられたダメージが思った以上に大きい。体に限界が来ちゃうから、今日はもうおとなしく帰るか。
Hey, I love your shirt. Hey, I love your shirt.
Thank you. Such a dumbass.
Turn it!
ocean. You open my eyes and let it go to mountains.
This man Saitama never gets credit for being a hero, but there are a few people in the story that recognize his strength. The only people in the story that actually know about Saitama's true strength includes Genos, Fubuki, King, Bane, and Dr. Genos. I also have to tell you about these four subcategories about people who kind of know how strong he is. This first group I call the Knockouts. These guys would know how strong Saitama is if they weren't knocked out while he was doing crazy stuff. And then we also have the Almost Theirs. These guys know Saitama is strong, but they don't essentially know that he's the strongest guy on the planet. We also have the monsters. These guys do eventually find out how strong Saitama is, but usually at the exact same moment that they get killed by him. And finally, we have the clueless civilians. These guys could literally see Saitama's actual strength and then make themselves believe that there's no way he can be that strong.
Chapter 7, the Snow Queen. Hey there! Thanks for watching! Check these videos out next! Also stay tuned for my next latest upload.